Anime glass painting tutorial, flip the phone case. You can use any permanent marker on this case. Here I am using container acrylic paint, but you can also use tube acrylic paint. For brushes, I will recommend you to use thin bristle brushes. Use red, yellow, and white color and mix it well. Mix more white for light skin tone.